Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And for today, we got an AEW action figure, Scorpius Sky. So we're gonna unbox them today. So let's get started. So right now we're getting the tape off of this guy. It's also a cool box. I like the AEW. See what they got on the back too. Let's see, they got John Moxley, the AEW champion. There's Scorpio Sky. There's Frankie Kazarian, Adam Page, Luchasaurus, and Jungle Boy. Okay, so the camera fell. So here they are, guys. And there he is right there. So then we'll get this guy unboxed. Let's clean this tape off. Let's see. Okay, get the tape off, there we go, okay, so we got the tape off, oh, this one's got some too, okay, but yeah, I got Luchasaurus and Jungle Boy here already, so we got those guys, and now we got, Scorpio Sky, and it also is almost Christmas. Well, today's the first day of December, so 2021 of Christmas. Okay, so there we go. Now we got them out of the box. Okay, there we go. Now we can get them out. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we got him out. Let's pull him out. Wait, there's a piece of plastic in here. Oh, there's a piece of plastic. Okay, so here's the AEW Tag Team Championship, and here he is right there, his jacket on, there's his jacket, I'll look from the back, and now, see, can you take this jacket off? I'm sure you could, right, but how? Or can you not? I'm not sure how if you... Oh, right here. Found it on the side. There we go. Okay, now we have to unbuckle from the next side. So there, here it is. Oh, so did we do this? Let me see a part. Oops. So here he is. I'm trying to figure out how to get this. Okay, so it fell. I'm still trying to figure out how do you get this thing off of him. Isn't there? Like. Another. So here is. I don't know how this is gonna come off. If I can't figure this out. I thought this was supposed to come off. Maybe. This comes off, but I can try to figure it out somehow. And here he is, right there. I got little parts, but I thought it wouldn't it be more on the other side too. Look at this thing. I don't know how this goes. So I guess we're just gonna have to keep it like this unless this is how it goes, but I'm gonna try to figure out some way to get this. So yeah, guys, so it's not too long because I'm trying to figure out how to get this thing off. So again, here's the title and here he is. Let's try again there. There you go, and there's him with the title. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to put thumbs up and subscribe. And I will see you next time. And if I've tried figuring it out, then maybe I'll make a part 2. So yeah, bye guys.